So you were saying that people joked with you about you being an actor, huh?
During my younger days, I would have become a heroine, but I didn't want it because I had my responsibilities.
And when I met Shyam Benegal, sir, he told me, sir, I would like to act in your movies.
But I thought before I die, I have to make myself happy. If not, my soul will not rest in peace.
Sir, for the past 20 years, I have been a volunteer in an organization, sir, an NGO called Roshni, sir, which supports the depressed and suicidal people. Like, we listen to them, sir, we show empathy. And here I am today, sir.
Namaskar, Bandhu. My name is Ashish Vidyarthi. I am extraordinarily lucky, really blessed that I meet some amazing people. Ladies and gentlemen, a small conversation with Tripur Sundari. Welcome, welcome. How are you, Ma?
I'm fine, sir.
Please tell me something about what is this interesting thing about the second part of your career that you have been looking at?
I have worked in the railways for the past 36 years, sir. And I was always fond of acting, sir. And then in school, I would do plays, and then I would do fancy dress. I would participate in fancy dress competitions and all that. There are certain emotions like which we cannot express or something. So those inner emotions, I'll get an outlet to when I act in the movies and all
and,
that.
But you were never a professional actor, right? You were never a professional actor.
No, I was never a professional actor, sir. I was very passionate, but I thought family was also equally important. I should satisfy myself, but my soul will not rest in peace. So that's the reason I got into movies, sir. 4 years before my retirement, I made an album because I did not have this mobile, sir. I made an album, and when I met Shyam Benegal, sir, he told me, sir, I would like to act in your movies.
I
met him at the film festival in Goa, sir. Every year I go there.
Wow.
For the past 8 years, I am going for the film festival. He said, you come to Mumbai, madam, I'll speak to you. Then I took my album and I traveled all the way to Mumbai, sir.
Yeah.
And then I went to his office and spoke to him.
Wow.
Then he said, madam, as of now, I'm not making in movies, but if ever I do, I will definitely remember you.
My beginnings in films was with a film called Sardar. You know, it was being made, Sardar Patel. It was co-produced by Shyam Babu. So, Shyam Babu, you have been inspiring so many people, including Tripur Sundari. Now, tell me,
so as you plan to get into being an actor, and then something happened.
Yes, sir. 3 months before my retirement, I had a tibial fracture and I was bedridden for 6 months, sir. And I underwent all the physiotherapy and all that. Sir, for the past 20 years, I have been a volunteer in an organization, sir, an NGO called Roshni, sir, which supports the depressed and suicidal people. These days, na, people are very busy, sir, they don't have time for others, and many people are depressed and they start committing suicide, sir. Because they don't know whom to talk to. They don't know how to ventilate and tell their feelings, sir. And then whenever people call me, like, we listen to them, sir, we show empathy. And here I am today, sir.
Yes. Here she is today, Tripur Sundari, full of passion, full of energy. Was the route simple? No, it wasn't. Evidently, she spent an entire professional life looking after her family, fulfilling the roles as a government servant. And then she really wanted to fulfill her dreams. She didn't want to leave without fulfilling her passion and her unwillingness to give up on that which is dear to her. It's people like you, ma'am, who really inspired me to really get that we are also actors. There are so many aspects to us, and so beautifully brought out by her, that yes, my friend, even as we are progressing towards that dream, which is our passion, can we also make a difference to others? As you listen to these thoughts, I would love to listen what has come up in your head. How will your life be if you can follow your passion and your dreams, and also make a difference to the world? Thank you, Tripur Sundari Ma.
Thank you so very much.
Carry on your journey. I'm sure I will meet you more often.
I'm looking forward.
Yes.
To meeting you, sir.
Yes. People, all of us will meet you. Al Shukran Bandhu, Al Shukran Zindagi. Here we are shooting at Hyderabad. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.